Tennessee's Waffle House shooting suspect has been taken into custody. Travis Reinking allegedly killed four people at a Waffle House in Antioch, Tennessee. A patron of the restaurant, James Shaw Jr., is being called a hero after he tackled the suspect while he was trying to reload.
I looked back and there was a gentleman at the entrance way of the door. And he was, you know, he was dead, laying there on the ground.
Authorities describe Reinking as having paranoid delusions. His guns were seized after he was arrested at the White House demanding to see President Trump. But authorities returned the guns to Reinking's father, including the assault weapon used in Sunday's attack. Other details about Reinking's arrest were not immediately available.